so stoked. Just did my first shirtless run of the year. Felt so great. Half naked running season. It's almost here. Hi, this is Mountain Sky Runner. I'm 3 days out from the Rabid Raccoon 100K. I finally feel recovered enough to run some of my trails I had growing up in my hometown. Yeah, so here are my totals for the week, mostly from the race. Yeah, so the race went really well. Think he's regretting not having a light. Fortunately, it was a pretty cold day, like mid 30s with 15 mile per hour wind. I peaked at like 2 p.m. in the afternoon. I tried to have a steady effort for most of the day.
Go, Brian!
It's usually my 100Ks end is a dumpster fire where I'm just mentally not into it. It turns into a big hike fest. I felt like a pretty good steady effort. It was a loop course. The loop was about 19 and a half miles. My first loop was 3 hours and 25 minutes. My second loop was 4:05. Then my third was like 4:26.
Keep it up, Brian.
So past the last aid station, there's the steepest climb of the course. And I passed someone in 100K. I was taking a moment. When I looked back, two other people, like they had 100K bibs on, had passed him pretty quickly. And I didn't know what that was all about. So I put the gas on for the last 3 miles and finished before it got dark. That was nice.
Let's go, Brian!
It was funny looking in the videos. I was running all hunched up for some reason. I don't know, because I was tired, cold, or hurting, or all of the above. So something I'm being more mindful of, have my shoulders relaxed. I definitely did feel some tightness there from the way I was running all day. Can't wait to see Shin tomorrow, but he's been having fun with his friend while I've been visiting my family. Check it out, spring! Yeah, so this is me signing off this week. Like and subscribe down below, and I'll see you next week.